some peace.
I don't need to find any peace. Jesus. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Thank you.
taking out a freeze.
Yeah, go to it, fellas.
Okay, here we go. Huh.
Let me get you out of there. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Hey, where are you...
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you. Thank you. You're a godsend. Oh, I was praying so hard. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
Just gonna close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it. Fuel.
that sniper ambush.
Oh, shit. Not now. I gotta reload. You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper. Let's see what I can do. Let's go.
I know him.
Yeah. How's it going? Looks like you've had a few ears here.
Hey, man.
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki.
Get back to work.
Some others up
don't
to
make
that
me tell you
abandoned
again.
Nero refugee
hey, back
camp.
To work.
You know the one.
I think you've
been up there before.
I'm getting to work.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke.
Stop!
There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first.
There you go. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do. Hey, what's up?
What?
All right. I see how it is. Later.
Can I help you?
Hold on. I'll get the gate. Come on.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Yeah, let's burn it up.
John Salome Hot Springs. Tuck, you there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. If she was here, probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Tuck her out.
Marauders killing freaks.
Someone's down! Who's out there?
Another bounty. More ammo. I got a use for you. Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what goods it do, and maybe he's right. I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Well, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. Got a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again, you know?
Done.
God damn it, swarmers. I need scrap. Jesus, looks like the swarm tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Rose Allen, right?
No! No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No! No!
God Damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on. Ah!